how to wash your hands. I think you already know this, but this is just for kids
reminder.
That don't know. Yeah, reminder for coffee. So, you can just wash your hands in the bathroom or in the sink. So I just use in the sink. Turn on. But actually, when you have like the automatic, it's actually great because you don't have to, because this handle is still dirty, and when you're done washing your hands, you just turn it off just like this, and the germ will stay again. I only have the knot on the microphone. Putting your hands first. So I have two different ones. This is from Giant. I think it's not great. Really great because this, but I have the Dettol one. So I think I'm gonna go with the Dettol. Oh, it's not Dettol. So, while you're washing your hands, make sure to count until 20. So, one, rubbing your hands. One. And in your, like, I don't know what this means, but scrub. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, wait, no. 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, it's 20. Safe.